from the drop. Boquist will fire a shot. Vasilevsky never saw it. The Jackets bang home the rebound. Dean Kukin, welcome back. The Jackets are on the board.
Now Vasilevsky there gives his head a little shake. He's not happy with that one, but what a play by the Blue Jackets. And Boquist and Domi really did a good job here communicating. See, Boquist opens up a little bit of a lane, and then as he gets that puck back, he's ready. He puts it in towards Vasilevsky with a great high hard shot. Vasilevsky's fully committed but cannot find that rebound. And how about Dean Kukin? Third game back, and he's up in the play. The defenseman's right there, and that's his first of the season. Welcome back, Dean Kukin. What a crucial time for a goal here for the Blue Jackets in response.
37 seconds in. Well, should I remind everybody, 4-0. Jackets led Carolina, so Carolina comes back and wins. Hey, three goals, nothing.